Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Bream, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely. Is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetic imperatives.